drifting, drag racing, you get the idea. You gotta run and you gotta win. Now, pick your ride. Get behind the wheel and let's see what you got.
Cool. You know how we were talking about tricking out our rides? Now we've got the tools to do it at the house. Just no flame decals, okay?
Look at the hotshot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for Pinks? They're gonna be walking all right.
Now this is what it's all about for some folks. Rides, the people, the party. Easy to see why going legit doesn't appeal. Gonna take some time to get more people to see it my way. The time I've got. Just look at those cars. There's some mighty fine rides lining up out there. But you know who I'm thinking our friends should be watching out for? That plain-looking one right there.
Huh? Doesn't look like much.
It doesn't have to if it's got the right kind of monster under the hood. And if you're not careful, that monster's gonna eat you up.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Cottrell. Is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
최고시야. Whoa.
Johnny, I'm here. Hear me loud and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed. But my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with your wingsuit jump warm-up and just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there.
Remember, you can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks prime for a good jump.
Thank you.